one of the things we need to always remember is create motion, keep yourself in motion. And I see a tendency for a lot of wrestlers, they do a nice outward sit and then they pause there. When I hit my butt, I've got to be transitioning left or right. The only reason I would stay there is if I got positioned there and he kept me there. But most of the time it should be a sit. And my goal is to get left or right away. But for this one here, this demonstration, I lost hand control. So I've done my outward sit and say I lost this bottom hand. So now this hand has come up, it's pinched me here, and my opponent's able to get this second hand underneath and I'm stuck in this position. From here, I want to make sure I'm cutting right away. And what I want to do is get my hips off the mat and kind of go to our hip ice position. I want to drive pressure back. My head goes back, my butt comes up, and I want to clean these hands in the process. And all I got to do is just shove them down with a cross grip here. So I raise, and now I'm going to pop, and I've cleaned that left side. And then we make our cut from that position. But I don't want to stay there long at all.